Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to God of War. I'm your host, Sinji. With me, Ray, all day.
What's going on, guys?
And it's time for a very forgiving Those boss men, battle.
What do you know of them?
You know what? Like, first of all, I'm excited for this. We were cut short brutally because I decided to be charitable last week. But I started thinking about this fight.
How do they fight?
Because
it's very forgiving.
I didn't have a hard time when I first played this game.
No, yeah, this boss fight has checkpoints. It's fairly simple.
Yeah, and when I first played on hard. So I'm wondering like if they will slap me up a few times. Where am I going this way?
Mm-hmm. Unless you wanted that chest, I don't know.
What, this one?
Yeah.
And I am like,
oh, you already opened it.
And I am like armed to the gills with this big old armor that I wouldn't wear otherwise. I need protection. This is my armor condom. That's not going to protect against anything.
Depends on enemy.
Well, depends on boys. More so depends on the level of the enemy.
This one be gone before they even notice.
Sorry, guys.
Don't tell
me.
Nice.
Charge!
Why can't I run right now?
He's broken his R3. L3.
Which would be really weird. Because I have control freaks on my analog. Which I do need to change. Started using my own controller to do the videos.
Less chance of him breaking my controller when he rages. I see the temptation, you wanting to throw the controller.
I'm not as strong as I look.
You don't need to be strong for gravity to take effect.
That's the only way you really can break those controllers, to be honest, because otherwise they take a good beat until you chuck them.
If we had camera, you'd see him think about it, and then he backs out.
Why did you think together?
Were we?
Yeah, we were. It was like 2015 or 16, and I think we were playing Revelations 2. Resident Evil Revelations 2.
What the hell happened that you broke the controller?
I think we were doing a raid mode thing. And it was getting really annoying. And then I just lost my marbles.
I got a rainbow disc.
I don't remember what it was. I think we just kept dying and like it was a really cheap level.
Probably.
Something crazy.
Rainbow gets pretty.
It's so fun though.
It's a fucking grind though.
Too bad we have to beat the whole game again to do it.
Rainbow's a fucking
grind. I mean, we could, but.
Oh yeah, guys, the trick to this fight also. Not to cut them off. You kind of want to do damage to them at the same time. Like you kind of want to keep them even.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I forget which one's Magni and which one's Moon. Because
that happens. They get a cooldown, and if the cooldown goes all the way down, then they get like that. They gain like a bar.
It's a good thing they're not that strong.
Nah, this fight's very.
I'll take this small.
Because I don't think, like, realistically, they shouldn't be hard for free. So I think that's why. Even though,
yeah,
realistically,
anybody is like, shouldn't be a problem for Kratos. Ooh.
I'll take this small one.
And I think when you end up killing right here, it's actually supposed to be his other brother. Thunder.
I'm literally gonna die because my man, my enemy management is lacking.
Yeah, they, you know, they've been testing me with that all series. Here's where it really matters.
Well, I'm distracted because I'm actually talking for once.
Ah, yes. The things all YouTubers say. It's hard to play good when you're...
It is. It really is, and I never understood why, but, like, I get it. I'm a very focused kind of person. I have to focus on one thing. That's why when I'm playing baseball and, like, anybody interrupts me, I literally have to either pause the game or...
Don't tell me.
Not listen to a darn word they say. Because otherwise, I'm probably either going to strike out or mess up what I was doing. This dude doesn't care about me.
He's playing on instead of an axe, he's got a mace though.
Unbelievable. You mean to oppose the might of that?
Darn it! Stop it! I wasn't paying attention.
The electric wave.
Nah, it shouldn't take that long to beat him. I just gotta watch Modi because he keeps hitting me.
Don't tell me what to do. I can't remember the last time you faced an actual. Call this a challenge. An old man and this stillborn
How about you calm down, Modi?
The funny thing about this game is, Cradle gave Modi and Boulder a chance to live. Magni! We'll draw that up to him now. Point.
I can't see.
Well, after this. Boy.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Come here, Hathfried. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
I love at the very end of the game, Atreus just magically gets so much better at combat.
He awakens his inner warrior. I said,
shut up! But my man hit him with something.
Oh, dang it! I forgot all about that.
He's got my son. Let him have the poor bastard.
Hi, I'm Kratos. I'm only 3.5 years old. Who are you?
Who beat the game and like immediately when they revealed Atreus' other name, he was like, he's not his son. And I was like, I did have that thought. That would make sense too. Look at you. But Kratos is so sure that Atreus is his son that Faye had to be cheating for it to be possible.
Yeah, because he was there when he was born and everything. Oh, darn it.
And then he was like going crazy. I'm like, he's not his son because Thor's his brother. I'm his Thor's face son. And then everyone in chat's like, you're watching too much Marvel. I'm watching too much Marvel, too much Marvel, too much Marvel. Shut it out. So yeah, you're kind of watching too much Marvel. Because once I played this game, I looked into Norse mythology a little much more. And Loki is actually adopted. And it is possible for him to be born. Some of the gods were born. And like in this game, Kratos wasn't born a god.
Well, yeah, he wasn't born a god. He was born a demigod.
The blinding lights. Comes in three phases. Got your son. Loni just has a hard on for Atreus.
I can't remember the last time we faced to make sure.
He's nice with that mace though. This is a
challenge. I forget all about him too.
Take care of Modi. Boom. I wonder when they figured out they can do that. Like, were they possibly fighting? Don't talk about my mother. What the hell just happened?
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Man, I was definitely
right? I almost thought I was gonna get like hit real hard.
Nah, you didn't. You almost really got finessed.
He turns slow, man.
First one's a decoy. Oh, he went for it.
He's coming for you. Wow, you're pathetic.
Checkpoint.
Stop it.
Roy, stay focused.
Calm yourself. Oh man, watching Goofy beat this game, I ruined a lot of fights you're probably not looking forward to. Mommy, no.
Dang it! He threw Modi at me.
Get up, brother.
Well, at least the... How do you do that? Can you block that?
Probably.
I'm about to find out when I respawn.
You can actually block... You know the skull thing that the trappers do?
Yeah, you told me that last video.
Yeah,
you could block it. Which is funny.
Nope.
Boy.
You stay out of range. Which, it's wide as hell. So, a little cheap. Ready? Okay. Alright.
Mother.
Let your see.
These guys have all these little stupid attacks, man.
They've practiced for hundreds of winters.
I bet. Or daddy gave them those nice little electric weapons.
You can have a sword, you can have a mace, but neither of you can have a heart.
Stay focused.
Well, they made that thing. Cut it out.
Did you hit that bomb?
I think I did.
It's a leg bomb.
It still hit me, but...
Shut up, you bastard!
Go.
I'll take the little free. Shouldn't have gotten so close.
Hang on, man.
Your circle is still. Yeah.
Small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what.
Ah, darn it.
Get up, brother. Dagnammit. Final phase. Proving to be somewhat difficult.
I had a feeling these guys were going to kill me a lot more.
They get a little more tricks up their sleeve in the final phase of this fight. Stop it.
Boy, stay focused. Yeah.
This move.
Atreus.
Darn it.
That's just where we'll be. Trey, stop cursing. This is a PG channel.
Come here, you little shit. Looks like they need another lesson. Oh,
really, dude? Get the hell out.
For a moment, that he's gonna save Atreus.
I can't remember the last time we faced him.
He had a life bar, maybe.
Oh, this is child. He's invincible.
An old man and this stillborn lad.
They just do what all good bosses do towards the end of fight. They get really spammy.
I'm like, what the hell, dude?
Oh, he threw him from, like, all the way over there.
Oh. Because this isn't cheap at all.
You know, you can just throw people without picking them up.
I had them. I was routing them and everything. And they just want to spam attack. All right.
I'm assuming Magni hits hard. Mogi's got those. Mogi's got those combos. One death.
Get out, get out, get, stop. Why can't you stop that freaking attack?
It's red. It's unblockable.
Doesn't mean you can't interrupt it. That's stupid.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Be gone with your thoughts.
Of course you did. Of course you just pulled out that stupid attack.
He was told to pop up.
A little bit of both, because I really don't know what I'm going to do right now.
He's about to slam.
Oh, my goodness! He ended up throwing him up closer than he should have. He always does that stupid thing, man. I hate that attack. So cheap. Everything else is dodgeable except that stupid thing, unless you run around like an idiot for like 3 minutes.
Boy, stay
should be throwing him far away so that explosion doesn't hurt you, you dummy.
It doesn't hurt him.
I know, that's the stupid part. It's an explosion. Atreus, damn it! With a stupid attack! That shouldn't have hit me. I was already dodging.
Looks like they need another lesson. Oh, I'm more than happy to teach another. Shut it out. Focus.
Jealous.
What was that? How does it sweep all around so fast like that?
I was convinced you were gonna die earlier because of how they cheated you out of like most of your life.
Yeah.
So I was like convinced I was gonna edit that part out and wasn't talking, and then you were almost doing it, and I was like, "Oh, does he got it?" And then Modi just finessed you.
Fuck a finesse, he cheated. That was straight cheating. When did he ever do that? Where he just freaking teleports the freaking laser.
He usually does it to catch up to you, but he's never, like, done it to get past you.
Yeah, like, that was so stupid. It's like, if I can't dodge it, I can't dodge it, but that's bullshit. He just freaking just went out. He just did the dumbest... Come on, hit him, Atreus. Be quicker than that. Jesus Christ. God, I hate you guys. Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
I think Magni is always in the range of that move. Small one.
I need you to get away from Magni for like 2 seconds, Modi.
He's got your son!
Stop! Goodness, with that stupid laser! Alright, Trace, get your little string beans up.
Yeah.
Atreus, get up.
Small ones, you.
Don't tell me.
Atreus! Thank you!
Oh my god.
Dude, that was too intense. Oh, you don't want to play anymore?
You have no idea.
I thought we were having fun.
Son of a bitch! No,
no. No. Atreus is not backing down.
You should keep an eye on him.
Kid has rage issues. He's got Spartan rage.
Oh yeah, Frozen Flame. Awesome. We're gonna do that and do some shop stuff. Because we're already at about our time limit. Whatever. There's some stuff that's gonna get cut anyways.
Do 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 do.
Oh yes. What I'm not gonna be using for a while.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel
route
to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner.
It might.
You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor,
and his father is Thor.
Not Minor. Not Minor at all, him. This will not go over well with Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. Vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
How do I open this corn chest?
You find the runes. There's one you can't see while climbing up.
Climbing up here?
Mm-hmm. Unless that was the one, but I think there's another. There's like a little ledge behind you can drop onto. It's to your right. Up high. There you go. To your left. There you go. Fortling died in here.
What's through here?
One moment, I have a phone call.
It's okay. Probably be edited out.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it.
You're here before.
It is a priceless relic, after all.
Oh, hey, Sindri.
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri. Nob.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll catch you next episode. See ya.
Bye.